Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Throvin. In this video I will show you how to set a sleep timer in Apple Music. Are you looking for a set sleep timer in Apple Music? Then you are the right place. Here two ways to you can easily set sleep timer in Apple Music. So guys, now please make sure follow the steps. Now the solutions number one is using Siri on iPhone. With the latest update, you can ask Siri to stop playing music after certain time. If you want to stop playing music after 5 minutes, just say Siri stop playing music after 5 minutes. Your music will automatically stop after 5 minutes. This method works on all Apple products including iPhone, iPad and Mac. This amazing solutions to using Siri, you can stop the playing music on iPhone. Now the solutions number 2 is the most important. Now the solution is using the clock app. Now this question is what to do now. First of all, open the clock app on your iPhone or Mac, then tap on the timer at the bottom right corner. In the timer sections, now please make sure click on the plus icon at the top right corner on your iPhone and iPad. When you tap on the plus icon, that time showing these screens. Now please make sure set the durations. For example, I set a timer for 9 minutes to play 2-3 songs, then stop the Apple Music. Now tap on the when timer is ends. Scroll to the options and choose the stop playing. Now click on the back and timer at the top left corner. Now please make sure tap on the start button at the top right corner to set sleep timer for the Apple Music on your iPhone. Open the Apple Music and play your favorite songs. They will be automatically stopped when timer is ends. This amazing way to you can easily set the sleep timer in Apple Music on your iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.